Cap, Boxcar, the loser.
Well, that's it, Pussycat. Shot the whole wad. What do you say? Back to my place?
You're a nice person, Maxie. Really, you are. Why don't you go and take a nap, and I'll see you next year.
May I have $5,000? No, make it $10,000. $2,000 limit. There's some problem?
Exactly. Gentlemen wants $10,000 credit with a $2,000 limit.
My name is Franks. Peter Franks.
Mr. Franks, credit's good. Good luck to you, Mr. Franks.
Thank you. I'll have two stacks now.
The gentleman, 4,000.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Plenty.
But of course you are.
Plenty O'Toole.
Named after your father, perhaps?
Would you like some help? On the craps, I mean.
It's very kind of you.
Coming out. Coming out. Excuse the lady. Ladies are lucky. Are the ladies. Nine, work nine. Seven loser, the lucky lady craps out. This shooter, your shot, Mr. F.
White speaking.
Tree's dead. Turn on number two.
It's Peter Franks.
White's 10, heart's 10. Here's the number.
I'll take the full odds on the 10, 200 on the hard way. The limit on all the numbers, 250 on the 11. Thank you very much.
Say, you played this game before.
Just once.
Now what do we do?
Don't bother me with details, Bert. Just get me the diamonds.
You handle those cubes like a monkey handles coconuts.
Thank you, gentlemen, for such a sterling service.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Well, that's $50,000.
Minus $5,000 for you leaves me $45,000, and thank you very much.
Well, it was nothing, really. You know something, Peter Franks? You're a terrific guy. A little weird, but a terrific guy. Say, why don't we go someplace and have a drink?
A drink?
Well, if you'd like to come in, Plenty.
Oh, how pretty. What a super place you have. Just give me one second, lover.
Good evening. I'm afraid you've caught me with more of my hands up.
Hey, what the hell is this? A pervert's convention or something? Hey, listen, you can't do this to me! Stop that! I've got friends in this town!
Exceptionally fine shot.
I didn't know there was a pool down there.
All right, let's get down to business. I presume you've come for the real diamonds. Good evening, Miss Case.
Sorry about your fulsome friend. I'll bet you really miss something.
Uh-oh. Mm-hmm.
I didn't think you could really do that. I bet they charge you for it.
I was under the impression you were paying.
Well, it was still a very classy thing to do. Hey, listen, you're not a knight or anything like that, are you?
No, I'm afraid not. I'm your commoner.
But don't feel bad. It doesn't make any difference to me. I'm a Democrat. Hi, Myrna. Hey, Peter, you had enough of this?
Aren't you enjoying yourself?
Oh, well, sure, but what I mean is, well, you've been so great and everything, I just wanted to thank you properly, you know. Well, maybe I could walk you to your door at least?
Insist.
Presumably, I'm the condemned man, and obviously, you're the heart of breakfast. Right?